Hey guys, we're back with Darksiders 3. I'm a bit confused on where to go, cause like when I ended the last video, I went to the Smith and like upgraded all my things, but I haven't played this game in like a while, so I'm like very confused on where I should be going. Oh, it might take me a while to get to the next place, but I'll figure it out. Going up? No, okay. Okay, good. It wasn't that long of a walk. Those claws are like, were in the first game. I don't remember if they were in the second game. Actually, yeah, they were. And like, I think the first part, when you're like at the house, at like that big mansion looking building. I don't know, it's been a while since I played that one.
Another vacation spot.
There is something familiar about this place. One of the Sins is nearby. He and I have unfinished business.
Wrath is here?
Not for long.
Okay, I was like worried for a second because my controller started vibrating.
Yeah.
No. What? Okay, that makes sense. That does make sense. Well, looks like my life thingy activated. Oh well. I think one of them have a ranged attack. Maybe that guy. Cause something exploded. Oh well. Kinda confused. Okay. Okay, just confirming something. man chasing after me. Aha, now you're stuck down there. But you probably dropped something. Didn't drop anything? Alright. Oh my god, how much health does this guy have? Burn to death, bro. Okay. Yo, touch the stone. Yo, please. Touch my stone.
Thing he's over there.
Friend of yours?
I doubt it.
Rhetorical question. Though you do have enemies.
I don't think it's aiming for me, mistress.
Why are you stuck? Something below? Thank you. Okay. Okay. I'm holding square. I'm very confused on why this keeps happening. I'ma just... Can we please do this properly? It's not that hard. I'm like holding the button, like no! Like come on! No! Game! Oh my god, bro! Nah, I'm good, bro. He's like so slow, bro.
Your time. Ah, I knew you couldn't resist.
I don't know.
A wise decision.
Sure, why not? Let's start using
an
that weapon.
Choice.
Then I'll do this. I'll give you and I'll give you this. And then I'll also equip the armor. It looks like I'm gonna need this stuff a lot, so why not? Well, anyways, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.